I just woke up, even though it's like noon. I got no sleep last night because I was coughing all night, which is alarming, but it's fine. That's why I look kind of rough too. Maybe I should have presented myself a little better. Vlogmas is real, right? I'm so excited for Vlogmas again. Even though last year towards the end of Vlogmas, I was really over it. So just like last year, I should have all the vlogs up on the day I vlog them just because I do it on my phone. So it's really easy and quick for me to edit it. I'm really, really gonna try to vlog every day. I did last year. If I like really don't want to vlog one day, I'm not gonna force myself because it like ruins the fun in it, you know? But welcome to Vlogmas. I'm gonna eat some breakfast even though it's like noon. I'm gonna drink some coffee. I'm a mess. It's cool. Let's go. Let's get some waffles. Some, let's see, sausage. Definitely some coffee.
Hey, buddy. Good morning.
I think it's a perfect day to use my friend's coffee mug.
Oh, yeah.
Happy Vlogmas!
Frankie's excited! Lately, Frankie's been acting like he ain't never seen us in 10 years every time we come home.
But no! Since I'm looking a little rough and I can't really do any more vlogging until my laundry's done and I get myself together. Okay, so we had to get our Christmas tree a little early this year, but I still vlogged it because I wanted it to be a part of Vlogmas, so roll clip now, right?
It's November 20th right now, right, Mom?
Right.
But we have to get our Christmas tree a little early this year because my sister's home from college and like she won't be home until like Christmas break and we want her to help decorate, right?
Right.
So we were gonna get a fake one, but we couldn't really find one. Like we looked at like 5 different places and it just didn't work out. So we're on our way right now to pick up my twin sister and pick up my little sister, and then we're gonna get a Christmas tree. Right, Mom?
Right.
Okay, so it's a lot later now. Sorry, I'm looking a little rough. I just showered. But my mom had to go to work. That's why it's a lot later. We're bringing the tree in now and putting it in the stand. And then tomorrow morning, we're going to decorate it. But we have to test all the Christmas lights.
A slight problem has come up where the Christmas tree is a little too tall. It's okay. We can cut her. We can cut her. All right.
Start at the bottom.
Yeah, start at the bottom. I say it like I know what I'm talking about.
Last year we did not start from the bottom, just so you know. Yeah. And I have that on video evidence.
What do you want to name it?
Jasper.
Jasper.
Oh, I like that.
When me and Megan were little, you saw us name it Junior.
I didn't know we ever named it.
Well, more so at my dad's house. What is on your Oh, I forgot.
Oh.
I autographed her earlier.
I'm like, what?
I thought you had like a big scratch on your arm.
What's up, guys? This lighting is awful. It's fine.
Yeah.
It's Vlogmas, yeah. Right? Like, it's fine.
We have our Christmas tree lighting.
Yeah. A few hours later now, we're waiting for the pizza to come, and we're watching another Cinderella story with Selena Gomez. This dude in this movie,
everybody.
Wait, I feel like I actually might have seen this one. But anyways, the dude in this movie is the one who sings for Zac Efron in the first High School Musical. Pizza's here!
Woo!
Hey! Let's do a mini mukbang inside the vlog.
Not for the pizza.
Ooh, you!
Not the most flattering angle, but it's fine.
Well, look at the back of it.
I know. I think out of all the Cinderella story movies, the one with Selena Gomez is my favorite. We can talk about Jake Paul. I'm not a Jake Paul fan, right? I'm not, like, invested in his life, but let me tell you. When I found out that him and Erica broke up, it hurt me.
Yeah?
After the Shane series, like, it hurt me. Mm-hmm. For a real one. I love watching mukbangs where people, like, show themselves going through the drive-thru. I hate Taco Bell, but I love Taco Bell mukbangs.
I think Pizza Hut is the best pizza place.
Mm. I have Papa John's.
I don't really. Wait, give me another piece, please.
Okay, I don't have enough storage for this, so we might have to cut our mukbang portion short. Thanks for coming to our mini mukbang.
Okay, guys, so I just edited the first part of this vlog, and I didn't love it. I feel like it's really hard to, like, have an interesting, exciting vlog when you're at home. Tomorrow, I'm definitely going to try to, like, go somewhere. I was planning on going to the gym and to the store anyways. And then, like, throughout the week, I'll be going to school, stuff like that. So it'll get better, I swear. And tomorrow, I'll take the blackout curtains off my windows so the lighting in here is better. I have some homework to do that's due in a couple hours that I forgot about. Love that. I love being a great student. So I have to write an outline for a speech. Okay, so I'm pretty much done with my outline. I just have one small little section left, but I need my mom's help with it. So I think while I'm waiting for her to get home, I'm just gonna edit this vlog and upload it. I'm gonna try to make the vlog better tomorrow, like I said. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you tomorrow.